Welcome, guys. I am Laura, and you are watching EV News on Jexton Electric. In this edition, we're going to be focusing on Project Highland Model 3. Click subscribe and the bell icon so you don't miss out on our next edition. Let's look at the appearance of the Model 3 Project Highland before diving into its features. A tweet from Tesla China analyst, or Tesla Shanghai, offered positive opinions on the aesthetics of the upcoming Model 3 Project Highland. According to the tweet, the new Model 3's design appears very attractive, potentially more so than the Model S. Enthusiasts have taken notice of the Model 3's sleek new headlights in particular. In another tweet, Chris Jung relayed comments from a Tesla employee in China who said the actual car is very close with almost no difference to the anticipated design. Additionally, a leaked video indicates the Model 3 Project Highland will have increased cargo space compared to previous versions, making it simpler to load large items into the rear of the vehicle. There is no public footage yet revealing the interior of the Project Highland Model 3. However, based on this video that shows the driver tapping the screen to shift the car into drive, we can infer some details about the interior design. It seems the new Model 3 will have a new steering wheel without stocks, Alcantara on the dashboard like the Model S, and an infotainment system capable of running Steam games similar to the Model S. While I cannot guarantee the final interior design will be exactly like this, I expect it will closely resemble what you see here. Biophosphorescent headlights and taillights. Biophosphorescence is a process where light is emitted by a substance through a chemical reaction rather than electrical power. Tesla is using this effect for unique glowing elements in the new Model 3 headlights and taillights. The biophosphorescent materials absorb energy from sunlight or artificial lights during the day. They store this energy chemically. Then at night, they slowly release the energy as a soft glow that illuminates the headlights and taillights without any electricity required. This provides a distinctive visual effect for the exterior lights, giving them a glowing aura at night. It reduces electrical load on the battery, since the glow is self-powered by the absorbed daylight. The biophosphors are integrated into the housing and lenses of the headlights and taillights in specific patterns and shapes. This creates a distinctive appearance for the new Model 3 lighting signature. Transparent aluminum windows. Transparent aluminum refers to aluminum oxynitride, a ceramic material that can be produced with high optical transparency while maintaining the strength, hardness, and thermal properties of aluminum metal. For the new Model 3, Tesla will use transparent aluminum for the glass roof and some window panels. This provides a number of benefits compared to conventional automotive glass. Increased strength and durability. Transparent aluminum is over 3x stronger than glass. Lighter weight. The low density means reducing vehicle weight for efficiency. Thermal insulation. Transparent aluminum blocks infrared radiation for climate control. UV filtration. It can block a high percentage of harmful ultraviolet rays. Sound dampening. The rigid structure reduces exterior noise penetration. Scratch resistance. Transparent aluminum has a 9H hardness rating, similar to sapphires. AI LLM-driven voice interface. Tesla has integrated a neural network-based natural language processing system to power the Project Highland's voice control capabilities. This allows drivers to issue voice commands to the vehicle by speaking naturally. The system is driven by a large language model trained on vast datasets of conversational speech. Tesla uses an in-house designed AI chip to run the model for efficient on-device inference. The LLM has enabled more complex voice interactions and contextual understanding compared to traditional templated response systems. The new Model 3 can comprehend varied phrasing and apply reasoning to accomplish commands. Additionally, the system learns driver's speech patterns and vocabulary over time for more personalized responses. The LLM foundations allow the voice interface to continue improving with more training data. CATL M3P cells. As part of efforts to reduce battery costs and improve performance, Tesla has partnered with Chinese battery maker CATL to produce a new lower-cost, high-energy-density lithium iron phosphate battery cell, called the M3P for the Model 3 project Highland. Compared to Tesla's nickel-based cells, the M3P cells are less expensive while still providing strong energy density. By using the more abundant mineral LFP instead of scarce nickel and cobalt, Tesla aims to secure its battery supply chain and bring down costs. 420 miles range. There are rumors that the Model 3 Project Highland could have an electric driving range of 420 miles on a single charge. Having a 420 mile range would make the car much more attractive to consumers who may have worries about running out of charge, also known as range anxiety. By having such an extended range, Project Highland would alleviate those concerns and be more competitive against gas-powered cars that can drive long distances without refueling. A 420 mile electric range demonstrates Tesla's continuing advances in battery technology and efficiency, allowing their vehicles to go further between charges. 800-volt powertrain and 48-volt low-voltage architecture. Tesla has moved to an 800-volt electrical architecture for the new Model 3 powertrain compared to the 400-volt system used previously. The higher voltage allows for smaller, lighter, and more efficient power electronics. It enables faster charging by reducing energy loss and heat. 800-volt systems are becoming the new standard for high-performance electric vehicles. For Project Highland, the 800-volt architecture contributes to maximizing power delivery and minimizing the footprint and weight of the powertrain components. This provides more interior cabin space. Along with the high-voltage powertrain, the Model 3 also implements a 48-volt system to power accessories and vehicle components. This replaces the traditional 12-volt system in most cars. The 48-volt system enables functions like smart suspension, electric brake boosting, and electric air conditioning compression without impacting driving range. The higher 48-volt voltage means smaller wiring and improved efficiency compared to converting down from the high-voltage battery. It provides an optimal balance between power delivery, complexity, and cost. Let's look at the hardware used in Model 3 Project Highland. There has been an expectation that the upcoming Tesla Model 3 Project Highland would include Tesla's newest hardware for computer. However, a tweet from a Tesla China analyst suggests the car will instead use Hardware 3.5. Hardware 3 cannot be easily upgraded to Hardware 4 due to physical differences. So unless Tesla is facing major supply chain problems getting enough Hardware 4 produced, the tweet alone does not confirm that the new Model 3 will not have Hardware 4, as Tesla has not officially announced the computer specifications. Despite what the analyst tweeted, hopes remain that Project Highland will still debut with Tesla's most advanced Hardware 4 system, unless Tesla is facing major supply chain problems producing Hardware 4. HD radar. Tesla has developed a new high-resolution radar with 100 meters range and ultra-high resolution for improved object detection and trajectory tracking. It can see through heavy rain, fog, dust, etc. The 4D imaging radar complements Tesla's vision-based autonomy system in challenging conditions. It is expected to enable higher levels of autonomous driving safety on the Model 3 Project Highland. Tesla calls this new HD radar Phoenix. Ambient interior lighting and vegan silk seating surfaces. Tesla will incorporate soft, customizable ambient lighting throughout the new Model 3 interior to create a relaxing and comfortable environment. Thin LED light strips are integrated into the door panels, dash, footwells, and other areas. The lighting can be adjusted to different colors and dimmed or brightened. This ambient environment helps reduce driver fatigue and stress. The lighting schemes complement the interior design aesthetics as part of Tesla's focus on both form and function. Vegan silk seating. Tesla uses vegan silk fabric upholstery on the new Model 3 seats rather than leather. The material has a soft, luxurious texture and sheen. The silk is made from a specialized microfiber that is cruelty-free, environmentally sustainable, and does not involve animal products. It offers comparable durability and performance to leather at lower cost. The vegan silk complements the interior styling and ambiance of the new Model 3 cabin. It aligns with Tesla's brand values around sustainability while providing a premium feel. Let's talk about pricing. The expected pricing for the new Model 3 will be approximately $27,000. As estimated by Tesla China analyst. They aren't clear in their post, but this is assumed to be their estimate of manufacturing costs instead of the price of the vehicle. Even so, this is thousands of dollars cheaper than the current Model 3 manufacturing costs. According to another piece of information, the manufacturer's suggested retail price, MSRP, for the new Model 3 is $29,990. Deliveries of the vehicle are scheduled to begin on September 31, 2023. That's it for today, guys. You can now support us using the Super Thanks feature on the bottom of this video. We will be back again for more EV news. In the meantime, subscribe, goodbye.